lookout, the mirador, one of them on our walk. I'm not going down to the end because I'm getting behind the other guys, but pretty, really beautiful up here. I'm coming. The pool is sparkling and beautiful. The foliage is out of control. Look how much, Michelle, this tree has grown over the pool. Remember that guy? And we got a little bit of 12-year-old Florida Cana. And they've tiled the palapa. It looks lovely as always. We've got some new lights in here. Chris and Tom are enjoying a Pilsen and a little bit of Florida Cana.
Tomas is drinking. Morning.
Tell Ed, drinking heavily, misbehaving, speaking in slurred, broken sentences. And here comes Senor Montgomery, also.
There's a difference between morning drinking and day drinking.
5 o'clock somewhere. So you gotta be really careful walking here, Hefe. You go down, man, if it's wet. We all slipped already. Anyway, the place is lit up this year with the foliage like it's never been because we've had a lot of rain. We had a great surf session this morning. Looking forward to many, many more olas. Later.
You made me weep and moan. You know you made me so blue. You made me weep and moan. You ain't looking for a man.
So here we are.
Alright, you
posted
YouTube
all
that?
Oh yeah. Tomas, fishing man, Tomas.
Hey.
Morning.
Hold on to tell. Ain't gonna beat you no more. Hey, hey.
Getting much resistance, Tom?
Yeah, I didn't have much either.
Catch a wave and you're sitting.
Maybe he's swimming out.
Once he gets to the boat, he'll start diving on you.
Don't be afraid to try the greatest sport around. Catch a wave. Catch a wave.
Hey, Tom.
Okay, this is good. Good eating.
Mackerel?
Yeah.
Oh, King Mackerel. Oh, it's pretty mackerel. Oh, it's a tuna. So oh,
like that.
Oh, it's plenty.
Yeah.
Same thing. We're happy to catch them.
All right. Watch them, they'll hit the road and I'll be surfing soon. And when they catch a wave, they'll be sitting on top of the world. Oh, 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 oh. Sitting on top of the world. So take a lesson from a top-notch surfer boy.
Catch a wave, catch a wave. But don't you treat it like a toy.
Just get away from the shady turf and baby, go catch some rays on the sunny surf. And when you catch a wave, you'll be sitting on top of the world.
So here we are at the river mouth where we fish north of Nosara and Balada. Look at these cool airplanes. We've got little red balloons on them. Beautiful place to come and really experience the simpler parts of Costa Rica. Here's where all the local bass fish, the river mouth. Right now the tide's really low, so they're parked on these rocks. Pretty soon it'll start coming in and they'll get out there and fish in the heart of the river mouth. Here comes some of the local fishermen. They've made quite a trek to get here to catch a fish or two. Oh no, I'm sorry, that's Jeff and Tom and Chris. Wow. Really a beautiful, beautiful place. My golly, kidding me? Unreal. Sean, Carlos, Christian.
All right, that didn't count for first fish, but you're sitting in the back of the boat.
Proximity rule.
Look at Christian, he's good looking, isn't he? My wife knows you, Christian, so I'm taking a picture of you.
What, you losing?
Better get over that motor.
All right.
Probably Bonita? Color.
There he is.
A little mahi. What is that? Oh.
Mackerel?
Bonito.
Bonito.
Yeah.
All right, Mike.
Can we keep them? You want to make a long line?
Yeah, whatever. Yeah. You're the man.
Yeah,
first fish.
Looks fast, man. Look at
it. They got that chrome body. They call that the little tunny or the false albacore. Me being the fish expert, right? No. That's gotta hurt. Okay.
Let me just find it.
Hello, boy.
I'm afraid this turkey is going to break in there.
Uh-oh. You can wear my flops if they do. I guess Hefe will think twice about taking a hike with us again. We're going uphill. There's a dog barking. We're all contracting some sort of weird diseases. Easy, Tom. Yeah, absolutely. Every movement. Are these all bonita in here, you think? Not mackerel?
Let's see. Bonito or mackerel?
Could be either way.
Some of the bonitos, they're a little stronger than that.
Is that off?
We always take my car, cause it's never been beat, and we've never missed yet with the girls we meet. None of the guys go steady, cause it wouldn't be right to leave the best girl home on a Saturday night.
Tuna? House that we're having dinner at tonight. This is one Chris Marlowe and his buddy Mike and Adam got. And, we caught fish today, so Mike's preparing us a feast. He's working hard. But look how upscale this place is. It's pretty amazing. This is all a glass enclosed kitchen so that you can look out into the recreational area by the pool. Senior Montgomery's taking a nap. Shocked me. And there's my other friend. Tom's playing with some kind of strobe light. I don't know why. I don't know why I play with these guys. And here's my favorite break at Nosara. I painted that, brought it over a little while ago. Anyway, this is all glass in front of me. Can you imagine? And there's the pool. I smell cilantro in the background. There's a rock wall that Adam had to scale last night. That's another story. And we'll give you the second half of the video later. Ooh, yeah. Yeah, so we're getting ready to start our morning fishing thing. It's really beautiful. Waves are breaking here at Playa Pelada. There's the boys. Came down. They got carried a 40-horse Suzuki on his shoulder down here to put on a panga. I don't see me doing that. They're struggling getting it attached. But, I imagine we'll be in the water here pretty quick. Our boat is sunset 420. Don't know what that thing might mean. Sure is beautiful here at Oldest. There's the Oldest place behind us. Another boat. Loco Perros. And hopefully we're gonna catch a bunch of fish. Tomas decided to grace us with his presence. Happy first horse fishing together, kind of cool.
Your tender while I kiss the smile upon her face. For it was fiesta, and love had its day. South of the border, down Mexico way.
So, we've made a new friend. He's a pescadero from the mouth of the river. He hooked us up with what we need. Hardware, fishing hardware. Senor Tomas, Senor Benjamin, Senor Michael, and most importantly, Senor Me. And we're getting a taxi ride back from the river mouth to Nosara, albeit a little bumpy.
Never came. South of the border, down Mexico way.
We got a couple of turtles mating here beside us. Kind of cool. They look happy.
Does it feel good for you?
Oh. That's gonna cost you.
Well, that'd be good, Rick.
That's pretty cool. Oh, my battery's almost dead. I'm getting it just in time. Sweaty.